For this course, we use lithium polymer batteries. They're also called LiPos. They all have two connectors, one with 3 or 5 wires and one with just 2. And on the large battery, these 2 wires are quite thick. Inside are several pouch cells, basically smaller batteries that are connected in series to create a higher voltage. Nominal cell voltage is 3.7 volts, but that changes depending on the state of charge. A full cell has a voltage of 4.2 volts, and anything below 3.5 volts can be considered empty. The plug that is now on the left has wires running to each of the cells, enabling the user to measure voltage directly on each cell. Whenever you use the battery, you have to keep the little voltage alarm plugged in. Since it's very loud on startup, you can use your finger to cover up the beepers while plugging it in. The alarm shows how many cells there are, then the overall voltage of all cells in series, and then it shows each cell voltage separately. On top, there's a little button to set the alarm level for the voltage. Make sure it's set to 3.5 volts, meaning as soon as any cell in the battery goes below 3.5 volts, it will start beeping and you know you have to charge the battery now. To charge, take the alarm off and plug that connector into the charger. To work safely with the large batteries, we use these fuse holder attachments. They are fused with 10 amps, and if you need more, we do have fuses with a higher amperage. For the connection to your robot and electronics, we have these adapters. You can solder them to a PCB, serving as your main power distributor. Always unplug everything when you're done using the battery. If you forget to unplug the voltage alarm, it will kill the battery by draining it completely empty. At the end of the day, after unplugging everything, please put all your batteries on top of the shelf of your workbench. Put it right here so all batteries can be easily seen by us when we walk up and down the middle aisle. Now to recap, we have 2-cell batteries and 4-cell batteries. They have a nominal voltage of 3.7 volts per cell, but the more interesting values are actually the empty and full voltages. The 2-cell batteries are considered empty when they are at 3.5 volts per cell, making it 7 volts for the pack. And they are considered full when the cells sit at 4.2 and making that 8.4 volts for the pack. Correspondingly, the 4-cell batteries are empty at 14 volts and full at 16.8 volts. Our chargers usually get these batteries 90% full, so it might not be exactly 8.4 volts. It might be 8 to 8.4 volts, and 16 volts to 16.8 volts can be considered as full.